Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a lemon battery. To begin with, take a zinc galvanized nail and a piece of copper wire and sand off any metal oxides which may have formed, exposing the zinc and copper underneath. Now take a lemon and roll it around on the table to break open the juice compartments contained inside. Now take the copper wire and the zinc nail and push it into opposite ends of the lemon. Make sure that they don't touch each other inside the lemon. These pieces of metal create the positive and negative terminals to your battery, and when connected to a meter, will put out just under 1 volt of electric potential. However, since the calculator we're trying to power requires 1.5 volts, we'll need to connect 2 lemon batteries in series. At this point, open the case to the calculator and locate the battery compartment. Remove the battery and break the wires free from the case. Now you're ready to connect the lemon battery to your calculator. Start by connecting the copper to the red wire and the zinc to the black wire. And there you have it. At this point, your calculator should be able to turn on and do functions. The way the lemon battery works is that zinc atoms will break apart into a positive ion and 2 free electrons. The positive ion will go into solution with the lemon juice, whereas the electrons will flow across the conductor toward the copper, eventually making their way back into solution to meet up with 2 H plus ions and form hydrogen gas. If you enjoyed this video, perhaps you'll like some of my others. Hit the subscribe button and check out my channel for more weekly science videos.